One university in Kansas is educating physicians and health professionals to serve patients across the entire state, from rural communities to big cities. So it's not surprising that half of all doctors in Kansas are Jayhawks.